Hi there. Now, for this question then, we had to work out the equation of the tangent at the point A to this circle C and give our answer in the form AX plus BY plus C equaling zero, where A, B and C were integers. And you can see the answer then is X minus 2Y minus 14 equals zero. Mind you, you could multiply through by negative 1 and get minus x plus 2y plus 14 equals 0. And that too would be an answer that's okay. But it's a good idea really to have your x term as being positive. So how do we do this in case there are any problems? Well, the easiest way is just to draw a sketch anyway, I feel. But we're going to work out the gradient of AB, I've called the center coordinates B, which we know are 2 minus 1, to work out this gradient and then take the perpendicular gradient to get the gradient of the tangent. And then we can use the form of a line, y minus y1 equals m bracket x minus x1, knowing that x1, y1 is a point on the line, 4 minus 5. So we need to get, first of all, the gradient of AB. And we do this by just using difference in the y-coordinates, which is minus 1 minus minus 5, all divided by the difference in the x-coordinates, 2 minus 4. Okay? And that comes out as minus 2. And having a sketch does help because you can see that, you know, you're expecting a negative gradient there. So by the perpendicular gradient rule, just reciprocate 2 and switch the sign. So the reciprocal of 2 would be 1 over 2. And if we change the sign, that's going to give us positive a half. So we've got the gradient of the tangent now. We've got a point on the line, point A with coordinates 4 minus 5. So we're in a position to work out the equation of the tangent at A. So it's y minus y1, y1 being minus 5, equals the gradient m, which is a half now, times x minus x1, x minus the 4, okay, at A. And then all I've done is multiply both sides by 2 to give me 2y plus 10. And then here we're just going to be left with 1 times the bracket. 1 times x minus 4 gives us x minus 4. Just rearrange this by subtracting 2y and 10 from both sides and you get the required answer. X minus 2y minus 14 then equals 0. Okay?